The Nepalese Army Air Service was formed in 1960s, but became an Air Force unit in 1979. Finally, it's now again a part of Army. It has limited combat capabilities, as only a few helicopters can be armed. The main objective of this flying element is transport, flying paratroops, and assistance in case of emergency. The Nepalese Army Air Service have 500 active personnel. Nepalese Army Air Service operates 19 aircraft. Engagement, Nepalese Civil War. Transport aircraft. Helicopter.